is the role of women in da'wah and the tawheed. Learn the tawheed. Inshallah, Brother Wasim will come after Maghrib to give talk about the doubts and response of doubts, inshallah. Let us start before Maghrib to do the role of women in da'wah, inshallah. Quickly, 10 minutes, inshallah. Woman Dawah rules an adab etiquette for the woman. He said that an isaj khaliq al rijal means women are halves of the male. Mean that they are equivalent in responsibility, they have the same responsibility towards the deen. When Allah Azza wa Jalla command the Muslim, His call for the believer, it comes to the male and female. So that means women have a vital and a crucial role in da'wah. But as we mentioned before, and brother mentioned before, you have to see that you are being watched by the other. That means that the woman should be careful about her performance, her way of giving da'wah, because it had to be watched by the others. First of all, a woman, when she wants to do da'wah, she has to wear hijab, of course, or niqab. It depends on the her opinion or the fiqh opinion, either hijab or niqab. Also, when she delivers a speech, and of course, she deals with a female, and if it's necessity and she are in a place that she has to deal with a male, because speaking with male is not haram for the necessity, for the purposes of war, purpose of education, purpose of business, but with condition. It has to be without khudu'a, and khudu'a means without soft speech. فلا تقطعن بالقول فيطمع الذي في قلبه مرض وقلن قولا معروفا. And don't be soft in speech to men, lest heavy, if whose heart is diseased, should probe it, but speak with appropriate speech. No khudu'a in speech. As I said, sister, the permission with male is female, but sometimes in some condition, if it comes across with male, it has to be with regulation. Also, when the woman wants to do da'wah, it has to be without tabarruj. And tabarruj should not display yourself in a way that make fitna or make bad result and maybe give a not good impression about the Muslim. So far, the woman has a great responsibility in poor da'wah. This is the adab of the woman when she wants to do da'wah time. What kind of da'wah woman can do, especially in this country? Actually, especially da'wah, it does not only for non-Muslim. Actually, da'wah extended to a new Muslim as well.
because we should also consider what is the sequence, what is the result after the new Muslim accepts Islam. They need someone to be like a shadow for her or him, to make sure that he following the way of ibadah and knows the principle of ibadah, the principle of Islam. And as we just explained in this Mu'adh ibn Jabal, after he explained to Mu'adh that it starts with Tawheed, and then it's ibadah. So sisters have an important role. We have a shortage of female to be a monitor and an advisor for the new Muslim sisters. A great important role for sisters, because if you see the figures of the new Muslim, most of the female, mashallah. But who teach this female? Of course, they can answer us the Sheikh, but it's more likely to be a female to some issue, maybe sensitive, some private, need female. So that means that sister should learn as well. They have a responsibility to learn the ilm, the knowledge, the fiqh, to teach the other. So one of the very important of sister in da'wah, if there is a new Muslim accept Islam, sisters, they have to be their monitor, their teacher, they educate them. And here in Way to Islam project, we have different projects. First one, Way to Da'wah, that we have workshop today, and also we have New to Islam. At the moment, we have a shortage of female staff to educate the new Muslim sister. We didn't start yet with the female education of the female new Muslim. Alhamdulillah, established with the new Muslim brothers, but at the moment, we're looking for sisters who can help in delivering this course. It will be, inshallah, every Sunday here in this festival, inshallah. From Dhuhr's Salah to after Salah. So, please, sisters, if you are interested to join this program, we didn't start yet because we don't have staff and we need to be around with sisters. And we will give them a training about the course, could be online training, delivered to them the principle of the fiqh, very simple principle of the fiqh, and the principle of the ibadah to let them guide the sister for that. So sisters have a great responsibility in da'wah, especially in teaching the new Muslim, and also in the da'wah with the female. Sometimes in the workplace, they have to communicate with the female colleague and to invite them to Islam. In this case, they have to learn. And also, maybe they can go with their mahalim, their husband, and she can deal with the female section, and he can deal with the male section. So this is also one point. So the good, it's very important for sister to engage in da'wah, and she has the same responsibility, same duties of me. This is so far short talk about the responsibility of female in da'wah, either for non-Muslim or for a new Muslim. Inshallah, we stop now for Maghrib prayer, inshallah. And after Maghrib, we have talk about Tawheed, short talk, inshallah, by myself. And then we have our famous da'iya, Brother Wasim. He came from Melbourne. And inshallah, we give an important talk about the doubts and response toward the doubts. So, inshallah, be with us, inshallah. We'll spend the program, inshallah, after Maghrib, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.